Meals on the Hook.
Yeah. Jazz Showers.
Jazz Showers.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Meals on the Hook. Last night we stopped. I got a bacon, egg, and cheese from Waffle House and jumped back in the van real quick.
Yeah, we played till probably, what?
I didn't even see what time it was.
I think we were out of there by 12:30. And then
yeah.
We 4.5 hours or so.
Yeah, we got here about what, close to 5 o'clock?
5 o'clock.
Yeah, about 5 o'clock in the morning.
I actually got to bed by 5:30 after leaving some messages.
Yeah.
Rainbow.
Yeah, yeah.
And then 4 hours later, I was woken up to a marching band.
I heard about that.
On the street. I was like, my first thought was, Lenny White's over here, Ron Jeet's over here, and the folk practice. They're in the rooms next to me, and I was like, no, that can't be. The rhythms are way too square.
Oh, right.
So I peeked right out the window, and sure enough, there's a marching band going down the street.
Carolyn woke up. My wife's actually here. She was at the hotel because, you know, we have family in the area. And so for the first time, like on this trip, she was laying there next to me, and she goes, are there some drummers practicing? What is that? And I'm like, I didn't even wake up. I barely woke up, luckily.
Right.
Apparently, I must have been on the other side of the building from the street where the parade was. The Christmas parade, which takes place before Thanksgiving.
Right. And they were tight. Now that band was tight and rehearsed, the marching band, and enthusiastic.
Yeah.
I had a smile as they faded out. It was like, ah. Well, that was interesting. And I went back to sleep, and sure enough, they faded back in, faded back out. And then again, I think they circled our hotel about four times.
Oh, my God. We're right in the middle of it all.
Yeah. Very little sleep.
Should have been a jazz fusion parade, a jazz rock parade, like the Pin.
How do you clear a city?
I don't want to get quickly. What's the fastest way to clear a city?
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Well, Jimmeth, it's been a pleasure.
It's been a real pleasure.
Yeah, man.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I like how we just talk.